What if your graduate school experience could take you to the next frontier of molecular science? Finding solutions to real-world problems, collaborating with world-class scientists, and advancing innovation. It all happens here. Welcome to the graduate programs in chemistry and biochemistry at the University of Maryland. Take on the research that matters to you.
I think my research is very important and cool because I think that it can be applied down the line to develop vaccines or therapeutics.
I study reactions of molecules in space. So I take the environment of space and I create it here on Earth.
I focused on the solid state material, researching interrelationships between the functional property and the structure of the solid state oxide materials.
Whether your focus is next generation biologics to fight disease, functional and sustainable materials, energy storage alternatives, or quantum chemistry, we're committed to providing the tools for your success. From stipends and tuition remission through degree completion to nomination for awards and fellowships, plus mentorship, collaboration, and state-of-the-art technology.
The instruments like our ESI or electrospray ionization mass spectrometers are definitely cutting edge, and we have access to some of the best instruments.
All of the professors are incredibly friendly. They want you to succeed.
Everybody has been extremely inclusive, and there's so much more collaboration than I ever would have imagined.
Our College Park, Maryland location puts us in close proximity to top national labs and major biotech companies.
We have a lot of collaborations with either academia or government laboratories, and those connections really start here.
I got a chance to utilize those instruments and have contact with other experts in my area.
I'm collaborating with another researcher who's doing something similar to what I am at the National Institute of Standards, just about 30 minutes away. It's really exciting.
10% of our graduate students are from groups underrepresented in science. 48% of our graduate degrees are awarded to women. 33% of our PhDs are awarded to international students. We're a diverse, inclusive community of scientists. We share ideas, publish in top journals, and dream big.
I've wanted to do a PhD for my entire life, so actually being able to do it at my number one school has been a dream come true.
I would love to go into a medical research when I finish. And I think that having this training that I have in this lab, in this department, has helped me gain the necessary skill set to use for pursuing that type of research.
I knew that this was where I wanted to come and this was the research that I wanted to do. And coming in every day and being able to do that is everything.
And it only gets better. In 2023, this new next generation chemistry facility will catalyze a whole new era for chemistry and biochemistry at the University of Maryland, taking our research and innovation to the next level and beyond.
Join us in a new era of discovery and innovation in the molecular sciences here at the University of Maryland.
Your future starts here.